to kick off BSY's Got Talent for 2024. And the first thing we need to do is this.
I'm really excited to be the judge on BSY Got Talent. We decided to see all the talents of our confinement from the secondary. Now I am looking for entertainment. I want you to have fun on the stage, be joyful, have a great stage presence that includes big smiles and confidence. Now, from a wow factor, I'm looking for some great and interesting talent. Wishing you all lots of luck today. But what I'm looking for is something that gives me goosebumps. I want to see that wow factor, great stage presence, and don't forget, just have fun.
Hey, Nordy, are your teachers? So I'm always super inspired. Good evening, BSY. My name is Maggie. I'm going to be your assistant teacher and your final judge for this evening. What I'm looking for tonight is a performance that is really well practiced. I want to see a good stage presence. I want to see students that are really engaged in the audience. And I want to see students that are something new tonight, something that we haven't seen before. So my wow factor is going to be the student really puts the heart and soul into the performance. They bring that something extra that they haven't seen before, and they really keep the audience on their feet. So best of luck, everybody, and without further ado, on to the show.
Let's get it on! Our first performers are the Dreamers! Yeah. Come on out here.
Today we will perform a song called Ditto by Eugene.
And we're going to continue on right now with a year three student who's got exceptional talent when it comes to vocals. So let's invite our K3 to come and sing a song for us. Wonderful stuff. We're going to take it in a bit of a different direction now. We've got our first instrumentalist of the afternoon. It's a year 8 student by the name of Kokand, who's come to perform some Mozart for you. Thank you. Very different, very interesting. So I'd like to welcome on the stage Nanda, who's joining our taiko drummers in Soma, Mitsuru, and Jose. So it's a bit of a mismatch, but it's going to work out. So let's give a big round of applause. Let's get them out here on the stage.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you, Tet-Tet. Wonderful. Let's have the Diamond Dancers. Come on out here, guys.
Thank you.
fantastic, fantastic word. Crystal! Listen to some gymnastics. Come out, Crystal. Big round of applause, welcome out Barak, our final competitor of the evening.
I feel like tears can be sad. Brandon.
Wish I didn't feel it. The world's small is violent. It needs an audience. So if I do not find somebody soon, I'll blow up into smithereens and spill my dragon's symphony all up and down the city. Still not trying to put my mind at ease. Like goodness from this melody. It's just like a necessity. So this could be the death of me. Or maybe just the melody I'm feeling.
Speak or sing all week. She came back and pulled that out today. So another big round of applause for Jasmine. In a minute, I'm going to ask all the competitors to come out here because it's time to find out. Easy, lads. Easy. Who's going to be our winner for BSY's Got Talent 2024? Judges are furiously debating the scores and who they decided. So we're going to bring out all the competitors. They can line up. I know you've got something to say. Yeah. Well deserved.
Thank you,
Ms. Parma. Don't worry, you all get something, so just wait for a second. And let's get our secondary winner for BSY's Got Talent 2024. Who's it going to be? This evening to BSY's Got Talent 2024. Ms. Simpson, I think you're needed down the front here right now to say a few words. But another big round of applause for all our competitors. Fantastic stuff.
BSY, can we give another big round of applause for these amazing finalists? And for those who also participated, came back from last year, and our group of dancers as well. They were amazing. What an array of talent we have at BSY. We may be small, but we're packed full of really enthusiastic, confident students. So hopefully next year it'll get bigger and better. Now, I'd like to just say thank you to a few people. I'm gonna move aside a little bit because the spotlight's right in my eye at the moment. I'd like to say thank you first to the facilities people. They have done an absolute amazing job. They spend so long coming and supporting us all the time, backstage, and really where we've been coming back. So thank you. I would also like to thank the teachers who have been behind the scenes and helping and getting everyone out here and making sure that everybody's okay. And
come on, Miss Beth.
No crisis.
And Mr. Dempsey.
I'd also like to thank the parents, not just you sitting out here, but also the parents who've got their children ready for this. We've got the costumes, we've given that extra support, we've come in and helped with the dancing, etc. So a big round of applause for all the parents who've been supporting. And now, I'm going to start with the judges. This is one job I would really not want. This is the hardest job, I think, in all of the little positions that we're talking about here, being a judge. Because when the lights go up, they're gonna face the parents. And we'll see what they think. So I'd like to say a big thank you to Ms. Kaver, Ms. Akinchi, and Mr. Mannion. So they'd like to come up now and receive some flowers. Getting the students ready, giving us that enthusiasm. A big thank you to Mr. K.
Thank you.
So thank you parents for coming. Thank you students for taking part. Thank you to our students for coming as well. It's Friday night. I know many students want to get away from school, but they stayed to really support their classmates. So thank you very much. Have a great evening and have a great weekend.
Thank you, Ms. Simpson. Thank you, guys. Stay safe. We'll see you on Monday. Bye-bye.